right. We're here with these intrepid people.
Watch this.
He's showing his strength.
Oh, I'm lifting my arm.
He's lifting his arm as best he can. Tom, gonna do an arm lift on it on us? There you go. Not bad. Well, we're using all the power we have to hike that away in search of the Permo-Triassic boundary. Let's go.
Right.
Yeah. Flowers coming up.
Well, there's hardly any flowers from what I've seen just around Billings. It's pretty pretty.
Yeah.
Look at those flat irons. What those guys are doing. There they are. Chowing down. It's sandwich time. We're eating almost at the remote Triassic boundary.
And grill.
Permian Triassic boundary and grill. That was good.
Back now, I don't think I appreciate it as much as I would now.
It's a pretty cool area. We used to explore around there quite a lot.
Play catch with that.
It's an eyeball.
Oh, a geologist taking a geologist picture. Yeah, some kind of bioturbation. Shells stacked on top of each other. Too bad we weren't camping here. You're right, we could have a clam bake.
Yeah.
Well, let's go this way. Got some cool looking ripple marks here. Ripple marks with a little shell lag right on top.
Here we go, ripples.
Look at that. Rips.